Hey guys, it's Malik, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a really, really exciting video, and I'm super duper duper sorry that I haven't uploaded last week. It was just my mom had left to go to Egypt to go see my sister Salma, and it was really hard for me. I started crying really bad. But anyways, so I decided to do this video. There's two videos, or two parts to this video. Today, as you can see from the title, you guys are going to be getting ready with me for the Ariana Grande concert. It is November 12th. It is almost 4:30 p.m. right now. I just took a shower, as you can see, also watching Victorious back there. It's my new favorite show. Anyways, so I'm going to watch some more Victorious, gonna let my hair blow dry, or like dry a little, air dry, and I'm gonna start doing my nails. So yeah, come along with me. Let's go.
Some days things just take way too much of my energy. I look up and the whole room's spinning. You take my cares away. I can so overcomplicate. People tell me to medicate. Feel my blood running. Swear the sky's falling. I don't know if this fabricated.
Okay guys, so I just finished doing my nails. They're not the greatest up in person. Like, look. Focus, please. Yeah, they're not the greatest, but they're as good as it's gonna get. Because I'm not really good at doing my nails. So, my nails are now dry. I'm gonna let them dry a little bit longer. But right now, I'm gonna do my hair. Because my hair, as you can see, is a wet mess. So, I can't use the actual straightening iron since, you know, I'm home alone and no one can do my hair for me. So, I'm going to be using this. Wait a moment. I'll be right back with it. Okay, guys. So, I decided not to do my hair because, first of all, I don't know where it is. Second of all, I don't think it's going to work. So, what I was planning to do was my hair up. Since my hair is really long and definitely don't need extensions for it, I was gonna do my hair up all the way up, but I don't know where it is, and also I decided not to do it, so I'm just gonna leave my hair curly. But now it's time for the makeup part. So really, makeup is, I'm not going all out for this. I'm just gonna try to put on some eyeliner. If I can't put on some eyeliner, I will let my sister do it, because my sister Naham, literally all she wears is eyeliner. Like, she can go out barefaced, nothing on her face besides my eyeliner, so I'll just let her do that. So yeah, so roll time lapse of me trying to do this while watching some Victorious. This is my mom, so I'll probably find something else. But right now, I'm not going to put on the mascara right now, because I shouldn't. Okay guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna try to find some more eyeliner. Okay guys, so I found one that actually works, and I'm trying to do this look for her. Her highlighter is literally popping. Anyways, so I'm gonna try doing it. And I look so weird without glasses, but oh well. So let's try this. I'm actually really nervous, but I'm not going to do the full, like, eyeliner because it's just ruined. So I'm just going to do, like, a wing right here. I told you guys I'm terrible at eyeliner. I don't know why. Like, my sister's really good at it, but I am terrible at it, so it's super annoying. I have makeup wipes right here just to help me take it off easier. Oh no, I got eyeliner on the side of my cheek. I'm just gonna take a tissue. Just wipe it off. Okay guys, I have to be really, really quickly. But here's my full outfit. Wait, you can't really see it. But I have my Thank You Next shirt that I got from H&M. I have these cat ears that I don't remember where I got them from. They're from a long time ago. And then I straightened my hair. And then I got these ripped black jeans from American Eagle. And then I have, wait, you can't see them. I just said black in here for no reason, so yeah, I meant to say brown. It's my full outfit, and my sister did me some eyeliner. I don't know if you can see it, but she did me some eyeliner, and yeah, I'm ready to go to the concert. So I hope you guys like this video. Make sure to stay tuned for next week's video. I will be posting the actual concert, so stay tuned for that, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.